Michelle,
I could have been convinced. You made me look like an ass.
You do look like an ass.
How do you make it there already?
But let me make it right with Negan. I'm Negan. And not in a collective, we're all Negan sense. I have assumed control of the Saviors. Negan is no longer on the field of play. You're the man now? I am. I knew it.
Oh, no. It's gonna jump from that fast. This guy's
and
quick.
I knew you could do it. Negan was a big personality, I get it, but too unconventional.
Pretty much.
Pulled his punches.
Exactly. Whereas you are the kind of man people can look at and say no. Who the hell are you to tell me I'm done? You think you have the juice? Well, I am the juice.
All right.
He threw on the floor with his hand.
That's how bloody he is.
He's dead.
Fucking get
out,
man.
Once you get one time, you're going to get hyped.
So I wasn't going to send you away. I was going to kill you. Second, do you make coffee?
I'm the best in the land.
We'll start with coffee and see where it goes.
If you cannot accept that we're your people now, you may as well cut to the chase and chew the next bullet coming off that line. Is that what you want?
No.
He's such a piece of shit.
That's not what I want. I don't want that.
Just kill him right now. You're gonna die anyway and kill him. Say
no,
you're stupid,
so I don't want to help you.
And kill him with it.
I do fear death.
Try not to cry too loud. I'm gonna go outside and test fire some of these rounds that you didn't compromise with your chicanery.
And you will know when it comes. I want you to remember this little talk. I want you to remember what we've done and what we can still do together.
Who was in the car with him?
So I figured I'd keep my eye on you. And I did. And everything seemed to work out right up until this point. I'm gonna need you on your knees.
Is he gonna try to play
him? Might as well. He's dying anyway.
Whack it in the head.
I think this guy's so easy if he kills.
If I won't let you down.
He's not real there, is he?
Not you. I appreciate the hell out of that.
Flip
This is where we start the first of our new staging post. See, we do not have to take the hilltop. We just have to make sure that the farmers can't leave. We stay nimble, we stay light. We plank their asses every time one of them tries to poke their head out. Sometimes right in front, sometimes from a mile away. But every goddamn time. Very happy to have you back, boss man. Damn good to be back. All right, everybody clear out. Except for you, Dwight.
Yep,
I'll take got some things we need to kick around.
You think in the middle now, do I snitch or do I say?
He's back. He's not scared. What's he gonna say?
You are smart as hell, you know that? I mean, after everything, Sherry, Sizzle, and Stu, you didn't do anything stupid. You just went about the business of getting yours.
Until you see such a time as you're ready to break the ice. One trail.
Shut your mouth. If I cut your tongue out.
Right. Gotta keep going. You have to go looking for him.
God. If you slap him, he'll die.
He's like crying already.
Coward,
bro. That's why you're such a snake. Thank you.
Shut up.
Shut up,
bitch.
He's so skinny.
Can you
leave
it
alone?
What did she do?
Just
leave it
alone.
Forget it.
Not
20
minutes.
She gave him those random things.
I didn't think. I just acted on your behalf.
Well, she's playing the part, bro.
And I fully expected the Craig's event to be the last thing I know.
He's fucking telling me to shut up.
He's talking again.
And then I thought they would torture me.
It's like a man.
They didn't.
No idea.
Taking it, man.
Rick's the one who pushed us all to take the safe or something. He's the one who jumped headlong into this shitstorm with no waiters.
Hey, what are you talking?
You're selfish. And you're a coward. And you're a traitor. You turned your back on the only friends you ever had. Shooting you in the head right here would actually make the world a better place.
Face. For the car already.
Shut the fuck up.
We're not gonna kill you, not because we give a rat's ass about you.
And Negan and the rest and this? What?
There's a copy of the map.
Yeah, but he's switching it up.
No, that's for them.
I'm saying.
You're gonna give the Rick.
Yeah, he's gonna hook Rick up.
It went well. Status quo has been re-achieved. What do you hold you back for?
You know, pep talk.
But the time has come. Let us gather our like-minded individuals, draw strength from each other, and do what we need to do.
Do what? What do you want to do?
Kill Negan. He wants to take over.
I gotta sell this to you? Think about everything he's done to you. Every little indignity. Everything he's extracted from you. Think about it. Dwight, you know what you have to do.
He wants Dwight to do it, but he doesn't want to.
You have to meet us in the courtyard after rounds, and we begin what's next. I mean, Jesus, right?
Right.
Yes, my boy.
This guy's kind of,
yes.
He didn't come across my people.
You know what his problem is, though? The reason why Dwight doesn't care about what he's about is because he's gonna be a worse leader than Peter. He's gonna be an even bigger
asshole. He's gonna start killing people. He's supposed to leave.
He's gonna kill people like rampant.
He wants to hurt us, pull up. I got it. Watch him.
Something bad's gonna happen.
Smoke.
real tight.
How have you really done this, huh?
We couldn't have got far. Come on.
We can't let him get back to them.
And it's done. There's like 20
he's buried right there. I mean, he's right there.
Yeah, he's in the puddle. Yeah. With the skulls.
How did he bury himself so fast?
Come on, she was just shooting at him.
Oh, water. 10 minutes is still alive.
Talk about approaches and finesses, but you are in. No take backs. We need to make this quick, quiet, and respectful. Man's done a lot for us. He deserves that.
Place.
Sarman that I know.
Now Negan's gonna trust him even more.
Why? After everything he did to you, huh? Why do this? He would.
Kill all the garbage people, Simon.
Kill all the garbage people.
After I specifically told you not to do that shit.
Just wanted to say a grateful enclave. Thanks.
He sucker punched him and he still lost.
Why don't you give Rick that chance? He
was like,
oh,
Rick,
Rick knows he'll lose.
Rick, where did you run to?
And toying with him at the same time.
Yep.
He had to run.
What an asshole.
Well, now Rick's gonna own them all.
He's gonna shake him.
He got burned.
I'm friends.
Oh my gosh, guys.
What the
fuck?
Circle head.
Who's
never
come out yet?
Yeah, I'm still in trouble, my nigga. Did he didn't give a thing.
Did he give it to them? Did he give him the
car, the paper? It's in the shirt at the end of the game. The end of the show is still crispy.
waste, slinking behind my back like some kind of dickless worm.
He's gonna die now, Dwight.
Planning on killing me. Like, what else am I gonna do besides crush the guy's throat? Yeah. You know what's bad for Simon? It's good for you. I know we've had our ups and downs, Dee, but I've always been able to count on you. So, congratulations. You are my new right-hand man. That is, if you accept the promotion. I do. And I'll help you finish this thing with Rick. Don't sell yourself short, D. You already have.
Well, Jake, I told you she's there.
It's a lie. That whole plan was a lie.
She's in there.
Surprise, Dwight. Yeah, see, I found it on the side of the road. Laura, why don't you tell Dee what you told me?
That night in Alexandria, he turned on us. He killed our team. I ran, and I kept on running. I was hurt. But what kept me alive was the thought of getting back here and exposing you for the scum weasel you are.
Sense now.
Shit, man.
You told Rick when to attack. How to get to the outpost. You keep us locked in here, slipping them workers' guns. And maybe you even lied to me about killing Sherry. Oh, hell. You for sure lied to me about that. You think you're some sort of a hero? No. You are nothing. A nobody and way over your head. But when I said that you would come through for me when I needed it, oh, I meant that 110%. See, I knew that I could count on you to deliver my plan to
Rick. Shit!
Yes, my shut up.
Brilliant, if I do say so myself, fake-ass plan.
Oh, fuck.
You use Gregory for that, right? I mean, I was thinking maybe you'd take some kind of field trip or something, but you got yourself a little delivery boy. Good for you to deliver all that intel to Rick and the Piss Patrol that's gonna lead them directly into the line of fire. They are not gonna know what hit them. All thanks to my new right-hand man. I got plans for you.
I hope Rick knows that's a trap, because...
Doesn't matter if he thinks it's a trap, it's still gonna work. They all suck.